Hey guys, so, well, today it is Saturday, October 22nd, 2016. So this will be the lawn cutting video for the month of October. I was supposed to do the lawn cutting video last weekend, but unfortunately I couldn't do it. I was sick really bad. So, yep. I was sick with the flu. And so it's practically that time of year now. It's flu season. So if any of y'all that have not gotten y'all's flu shots, please get your flu shots. Even though I had just got mine, I was able to actually pull through really quick. And the symptoms weren't really as bad though. So now that I'm better, I figure that we'll do the lawn cutting video since it is a really nice day out. So for this lawn cutting video, we're gonna do the trimming with the Echo SRM 2400 SB. We'll do the mowing with the Lawnboy 8461, and we'll do the blowing with the Echo PB500T that now has brand new straps on it. I just threw them on, let's see, 3 weeks ago. So it's now up and going again. So without further ado, we'll get started here. First, let me charge the battery on my camera because it's running low. Alright, got it charged. It's not quite fully charged because I just can't wait any longer though for it to be fully charged, because it's going to be getting dark in about just less than 2 hours from now. It's just after 5 o'clock right now, and it usually somewhere between 7 and 7:30 it starts getting dark. So what we have here is a Echo SRM 2400 SB. And as you can see, the engine displacement, yeah, y'all can see that, 23.6 cc's. Turn it on, choke, the primer bulb's underneath the carburetor. I'll just give it about 5 pushes. So let me get the tripod. There we go, good enough.
Thank you.
Alright, that does it for the trimming. Once again, that's the Echo SRM 2400SB. Alright, cool. So, now for the cutting portion. Alright, Lawnboy 8461, serial number E239C0111. So on the letter E on this particular mower indicates that it is a 1986 model here. It says there a product group of Outboard Marine Corporation, Memphis, Tennessee. And this mower's got the good, reliable, which in my opinion, I call it a bulletproof Lawnboy F-Series engine. It usually puts out somewhere between, this particular one though, it's probably puts out about 4 horsepower. Some of the older ones probably put out maybe 3.5. And then some of the newer ones would put out maybe as much as 5 horsepower. In my opinion, these are probably the best two-stroke engines that Lawnboy made until they got replaced by the Toro E-Series engine, which is betterly known as the Duraforce engine. And so, yep. Before I forget, let's turn the fuel valve on, wait a little bit for the gas to get into the carburetor. See, this mower was just last running 3 weeks ago, which was the last time I cut the grass. We'll see how it starts. It usually takes 1 or 2 pulls. Okay, switch is turned on. Put the throttle all the way to choke. And give it some pulls. Cold blooded. All right, cool. As you can probably see, the grass didn't really grow that much after not being cut for 3 weeks. I still got it to its normal cutting height that I usually have it at. So, yeah. So probably next time I'll bring it down a notch. All right, so the front is all done. Now we'll do the back. Cool. So, grass is all done. I decided to go ahead and actually just lower the deck one notch here in the backyard, and I'll just leave it there the next time I'll cut the grass, which it probably won't be in another 2 or 3 weeks, or maybe 4, which that probably won't be until I do the final lawn cutting video. So, yep, it's pretty much the end of the mowing season. Just before you know it, just over a month from now is Thanksgiving. And then just 2 months away is Christmas. I can't believe it's, Christmas is coming. Which that means things at my job are gonna start picking up. All right, so that's it for the cutting. Now we'll do the blowing with the Echo PB500T. And here is the Echo PB500T backpack blower. So this is Echo's midline backpack blower. So as far as I know, I think Echo still makes this particular model backpack blower, but I think now you can only get them at an Echo dealer. Home Depot no longer sells these, so I don't know how much longer it'll be until Echo will discontinue this particular blower, whereas it'll probably end up being replaced by the PB580, which would definitely would be a great replacement for this particular one. You can see there, PB500T. The T means it has the tube mounted throttle, And then there's a PB500H, which would have a hip mounted throttle, which it would go right here. And I think this piece right here with these little three holes is kind of like a little mounting bracket for the hip mounted throttle. So this unit here, it's powered by a 50.8cc engine. It was built in August of 2011. I bought it in early October of 2011, so I've had it now for over 5 years. Definitely a great blower, just except the only problem I just had with it was one of the straps obviously broke off. So now I got two brand new straps. So they were $12 each on PartsTree.com. So I got it all fueled up. Let's see how it starts. It was last run in 3 weeks ago. Okay, she's on the choke. Y'all look here. Okay, that's 5. I'm just gonna set y'all up here on the truck. I'm not gonna really see it that well. But that's as good as it's gonna get here. Cool. Let me close the tailgate and we'll get blowing. Yeah, as you can probably see, my truck is really dirty. I'll wash it tomorrow. All right, cool. Hey, she didn't backfire this time. All right, cool. Got it all done just in time, just as it's as the sun is now coming down, so it's gonna get dark in about maybe in the next 30 to 45 minutes. So, got it done just in time. So that's it for the lawn cutting video for the month of October. I'm sorry that it was late though, just because I was sick. So now I'm all better now. So for this lawn cutting video, we featured the 1986 Lawnboy 8461. The recent repaired 2011 Echo PB500T backpack blower, and the 2002 Echo SRM 2400 SB. So, cool. So, hope y'all enjoyed the video, and so, thanks for watching.